Speeding tickets?
I'm to blame.
Parking tickets?
I'm to blame.
Gone to jail?
Almost, but I somehow got out of it. Actually, about three different occasions, I somehow got out of it. I actually jumped out of a three-story window one night.
What?
I did.
What? This, where?
That was back in college, though. I kind of lived in a dry county, and the cops busted in. I said, they ain't getting me. Peter panned it right off that thing.
Stop right now.
Yeah, but the good thing was that it's like there was out the back window that the hill like kind of went down, so it wasn't like I landed on something flat. So it was like as I hit, I was rolling.
So you rolled.
Yeah, so I rolled.
So it's
fine.
Yeah. I mean, it broke your fall. You know.
I mean, I was hurting for a few days, but my buddy called me from the jail cell the next day. I was like, "Can you come get me?" And I was like, "Looks like you got caught."
Bad karaoke.
I'm to blame. I've done some bad karaoke before.
What was your bad karaoke song? What was your go-to karaoke song?
Prince.
Purple Rain.
Purple Rain.
Did you do Purple Rain?
Heck yeah, I've done
Kelly
Purple
Clarkson
Rain
before. Just did Purple Rain and killed it on
I
stage.
I did Purple Rain in a bowling alley in nowhere like Nebraska one time.
And how did that go over?
I slayed it. There was two people that were at a bar that were clapping. So,
see?
I mean,
that's all that matters.
That's all that matters.
You want to close out with a little Purple Rain?
Heck no, I'm not singing Purple Rain right now.
You have to look for that. That'll be on the mashup album that's coming out after the other four albums that you've already written.
Yes.
But in the meantime, check out Wild Ones coming out. Kip Moore, congratulations on all the success.
I appreciate it.
So happy to see you. Make sure you get the album, guys, coming out. Hell, I'm a blank breaking